Android is a popular mobile operating system primarily designed for touchscreen mobile devices such as your smartphone or tablet. The Android OS is not as sophisticated as most mainstream computer operating systems. However, it has millions of free apps and games at your disposal, which can be quite convenient. And this is one of the reasons why you may have wondered if you are able to run Android on your computer. The answer is yes. Now, depending on your computer's operating system, whether it's a Windows, Mac, or Linux, you can run Android via an emulator, virtual machine, or even a separate operating system on your computer. You don't really have to understand the differences of all these things, but they are programs that allow you to run Android on your PC. In this video, we'll take a look at Android emulators for Windows and Macs, so you can enjoy your favorite apps and games on a larger screen and have keyboard and mouse capabilities, and you can even use your favorite game controllers to enhance your gaming experience. There are many choices for Android emulators, but since they emulate the Android OS on a device that isn't built for Android, they may not work perfectly. So some of your favorite apps and games may not run on these emulators. But I've had a chance to try three very popular emulators for gaming that are easy to install and use, and I think work well on various PCs. The three emulators that I recommend are MEmu, Nox Player, and BlueStacks. MEmu and Nox Player are very similar, and when you open it, a familiar windowed Android home screen appears in landscape format. So it's like having a little virtual tablet on your computer. You have your home screen and a favorites tray at the bottom, but in this case, you can't customize those icons because they are filled with recommended games by the emulator. You also have a notification bar at the top and your navigation buttons, back, home, and recent apps buttons on the bottom right side, along with the functions toolbar on the upper right side, with shortcut buttons like global settings, volume, screenshot, screen recorder, full screen, and specialized settings for keyboard mapping, Android or PC shared folder, macro recorder, APK app installer, and other interesting goodies. BlueStacks has a similar layout with a settings and functions toolbar on the right side, but it has a tabbed window system for apps, like a web browser, so it doesn't quite mimic the Android layout. And it advertises recommended games on a much bigger scroll bar to the right. All three emulators can run multiple instances of the same app. So if you have multiple accounts on a game, for example, you can run all of the accounts at the same time. They all support keyboard mapping for playing games with your keyboard and mouse. Because Androids are touch or gesture controlled, it's not designed for you to use your keyboard and mouse for gaming. But the emulator allows you to map or assign keys from your keyboard or mouse input to mimic specific gestures, and they all support game controllers for an enhanced gaming experience. However, BlueStacks only recognizes Xbox game controllers, and only certain games have controller support. So, you need to download a third-party controller-to-keyboard mapping app like Joy2Key or DS4 so that you can assign keyboard and mouse input to your controller to use in conjunction with the emulator key mapping to be able to use your preferred controller with your Android games. So it's a two-step process. But I find that MEmu and Nox are more versatile because they support both direct controller mapping and keyboard mapping. So you don't have to download any third-party apps, and it recognizes various types of game controllers. And even if a game may not have controller support, you can set and customize your own controller inputs to correspond with the in-game controls. So it's much more convenient and the game experience is more fluid due to this direct controller mapping feature. The only other thing that I want to mention regarding the differences between the emulators is concerning the safety and privacy of user data. With most apps these days, they all tend to collect your data anyways, with or without your permission, so some people may care about this issue and others will not. But as someone who occasionally buys digital content, and because you need to have a valid Google account to be able to set up Google Play Stores to download the different games and apps, I'm always a bit reluctant to use a legitimate Google account with my real information on it, including payment information. So of the three emulators, both MEmu and Nox emulators have been rumored to collect data from their users. When you first download MEmu, the installation file will most likely trigger your antivirus software. The file is seen as some type of adware, so in order to install the file, you need to disable your antivirus during the download and installation process. So this can be a bit of a red flag for people. But I've managed to install it and haven't had any problems. And Nox, for some reason, has hidden away PlayStores inside a folder and tries to force you to use their App Center on the home screen, which you can't delete nor move, to download and install the games. So I find this a bit suspicious as well. So if you download Nox or MEmu, I recommend that you use a fake Google account or a secondary Google account that you don't have any actual user information linked to it. I'm sure it doesn't make a difference in where these emulators are developed. MEmu is developed by Microvert in Shanghai, China, and Nox Player is developed by Nox Limited in Hong Kong, and BlueStacks is developed in Silicon Valley, California. But they also have many offices in Asia also. We know that no matter where the business is located, other seemingly legitimate companies have misused their powers and has been in the headlines. However, BlueStacks seems to have a more active stance on safety and privacy of user data. So while I prefer MEmu or Nox for gaming, I also keep a copy of BlueStacks on my PC in case I wanted to use my legitimate Google account on Android for other things such as making purchases. So that's my little introduction on Android emulators. In summary, I think MEmu and Nox are very similar emulators, and I think they work quite well with the hardware on your computer. They have many versatile features for gaming and other apps, but as I said, they're not all perfect. Some games and apps will work in one emulator, but not the other. So having a second emulator like BlueStacks comes in handy, especially because I find it a bit safer and I can use my legitimate Google account. Also, another thing to note is that MEmu is not available on Macs, so the only option for Mac users will be between Nox and BlueStacks. I'll try to make some other videos to demonstrate how to set up these emulators for gaming and how I use them for other things. But I think I've covered the basics in this video, so hope you found this useful. Alrighty, see you later!